of excitement and a stadium brimming with anticipation. The build-up has been intense, and now we just can't wait for it all to begin. It's anyone's guess, though, which team will come out on top. Stay with us. We have every kick of the ball next here on EA TV.
Warm welcome on what is a perfect day to watch football. My name's Guy Mowbray, and I'm joined by Sue Smith on the gantry, and we should have a cracking contest here. How do you see this one going, Sue?
Well, thanks, Guy. It's great to be here. I think it's going to be a really good game today. Both teams will be well up for it, so hopefully we're in for a treat.
He's drifting into a useful position here. Anderson Talisca. Here's how the home side lines up. Otavio starts alongside Marcelo Brozovic in the middle of the park, and leading the attack is Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, the through on goal!
Through on goal, did everything right until the finish. A really disappointing end to the move. A little sloppy on the ball. Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba. Well, it doesn't matter whether the ball's in the air or on the floor. It can be just about impossible.
Guy, they're in here.
Oh, it's hit the post. And the danger is cleared. Fofana. Otavio. And it's a decent stop by the goalkeeper.
Well, they've started really well, haven't they? Very much on the front foot, and that was unlucky not to go in. They've been the better side in these opening stages.
Busquets. Messi. Oh, that's been won really smartly. Martinez. Oh, they looked in there. That's nicely cut out. Oh, he's done well to get past his man. To put them ahead. And the goalkeeper has made it his. And possession given away. Busquets. Promising looking attack, this. Messi. But he can't keep the effort on target. Goal kick to come. Otavio. Ronaldo, nail for the finish. And that is a terrific stop.
Oh, his positioning is spot on. Really makes it difficult for the attacker. Stops an almost certain goal there.
Played into the box. Well, not quite fully away here. Fofana. Real opportunity. And there's the first goal of the match. Deadlock broken.
Here we can see it again. He's got good movement and ability on the ball. And when he's through 1v1, I never thought he'd miss. The goalkeeper had no chance.
And we're back underway at 1-0. Ronaldo. And the defence has done its job to stop any trouble brewing. You'll have to think quickly here. Martinez. Working hard to win the ball back. Just needs the composure now. And he's missed the chance.
Oh, that's a big opportunity. He's just not clinical enough in front of goal. Still game on.
And unable to retain possession. Messi. That's a lovely ball. There might be something building now. There's a chance for them to go now. And that might have ended up being better than it has. Able to skip past. Options available in the middle. Trying his luck. And that's pretty straightforward for the keeper. Cristiano Ronaldo. And superb technique to get past his man. Ronaldo. Decent chance this. And the ball is still alive. And it's cleared away from goal. What a chance. And that's more than comfortable for the man in goal. Well, it has to be perfectly struck from that distance, and that wasn't.
It wasn't. He certainly got the confidence to have a go from there, but he gets it all wrong. It's miles away from the target.
Busquets. Got into the middle. Well, they could still do something here. Taking this on. And it's a good diving save, although one you'd expect to be made. A chance to level it up now from the corner. Oh, he tried to power it in when composure was surely the key. Time is looming now. What do you make, Sue, of this slender advantage that they've got?
Yeah, it's a close one, this guy. It's a difficult one to call. I think they'll be the happier of the two sides, though, going in front, but it's marginal. They'll need a little bit more in the second half.
Oh, lovely skill to beat his marker. But they won't be going any further. Nicely won. Beautifully weighted ball. Played through nicely. Another goal! And it's one that tightens their grip on this game.
Well, here it is again. And just look at how quickly they break forward. Cause all sorts of problems. And as soon as he's through 1v1 with the goalkeeper, he just goes for power and smashes it in the net. It's a quality finish.
So off we go, 2-0 the score now. Martinez. Able to skip past his man. But that's excellent work to come and take the ball away. Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. Otavio, and the forward progress continues with a good ball. And it's a pretty good save by the keeper. And the referee's whistle brings the first 45 minutes to a close. Cristiano Ronaldo has certainly been influential in the first 45 minutes. What have you made of his performance, Sue?
Yeah, it's been a good first half performance. Obviously with the goal, but you do wonder with the number of chances that fell to him, whether he could have had two or three. He does look a real threat though.
And there's the restart, off we go again. Oh, they've lost it. The attack is over. Josef Martinez. It's on for the shot. Not far away.
That's not far away, Guy. They're certainly giving their all. They're really pressing to get a goal. And that was close.
Alex Telles. Oh, good defending, just when it was looking threatening. Ronaldo. Ronaldo! They've got another, and he's got another. Two for the game. So it's 3-0 as the ball gets rolling again. Farias. Busquets. Having a try. And that's pretty straightforward for the keeper. Mane. A little sloppy on the ball. Mane. Fofana. And another goal. Surely they're home and dry with the win now.
The replay, and just look at the way he glides past the defender, makes it look so easy. And that's a great technique, exactly how you get taught to head the ball as a kid. It's a good finish.
So the lead now 4-0 as the game restarts. And he's read that well to snuff out the danger. Alex Telles. Marcelo Brozovic. Ronaldo. Fofana. They're being afforded too much space here. Has to be. And the goalkeeper does what he's there to do. And here it comes. Only half the job done there. And it hasn't come to anything. Disappointing. Oh, and he's left his man behind. And now they've lost it. Good reading of the game. Mane. Fofana. Decent chance this. One more to the total, and there's no sign of them stopping there.
If we watch this again, I love how he just dances by his marker like he's not even there, and then he just shows his cool to finish it off well.
And off we go again, with the gap now a full 5-0. Lionel Messi. And that's where it ends, with possession lost. Anderson Talisca. Ronaldo. Fofana. And it's a good diving save, although one you'd expect to be made. Corner kick played in. It's gone out, and it's a corner. A short corner taken here. Oh, that's not properly away. Well, a promising attack, but unable to take advantage.
Well, it's a brilliant attack in display. So much quality in the final third. And the finishes have been really clinical. The back line just doesn't have the answers. They need to organise themselves quickly, or this could be a heavy defeat for them.
Well, with that sort of chance, you've just got to keep the ball much lower than he did there. Looks a good ball. This has to be. It's in, they've scored, and you have to credit them for keeping going at least.
Well, here we can see it again, and it's a really cool finish. He didn't overthink it, just made his mind up and slotted it home.
Another goal, another kickoff. The score now 5-1. Alex Telles. Edging ever closer to goal here. Can he finish? And a goal for them. But I'm afraid it barely even counts as consolation.
Well, we can see it again now. He does so well to slip past his man, leaves him stranded. And then from that sort of range, he's never going to miss that, is he? It's an easy finish in the end.
So it's 5-2 now as the game restarts. Mane. Alex Telles. Seko Fofana. Anderson Talisca. Oh, the flag's up. That will be offside. Tidy in possession. Oh, a great chance. Oh, great work from the keeper to avert the danger. Lionel Messi. Well, not long to go until the end, and the hosts well in charge. They've put on a super show.
Well, they've been excellent and thoroughly deserve to win this. Some of the attacking play has been a pleasure to watch. They just look so dangerous when they go forward. If I was a defender, I definitely wouldn't want to play against this team.
Pushing forward, now to make the right choice. Clean through, but he's missed the target.
Well, he's got to be clinical there, Guy. It's a great opportunity to score.
Anderson Talisca.
Brozovic.
Ottavio. In behind, can he finish? It might still happen. And it's saved, and the danger is now over.
Oh, you can see how pleased he was to get hold of that after what was a superb first save. It's good goalkeeping, that.
And that's the final whistle. A positive result, at least as far as the home fans are concerned. Sue, what did you make of their performance?
Well, that was really comfortable, wasn't it? The play going forward was so clinical. Took them apart at times and produced some top quality finishes too. It's a great result.
Well, that was a performance from the very top draw from Cristiano Ronaldo. What parts of it impressed you most, Sue?
Yeah, he was class today, and so were his teammates. They'll be happy with the result. Everything positive seemed to go through him, and he thoroughly deserves all the praise that he's getting.
Yeah, I mean, I'm happy. Yeah, man, that's it. It was good form.